Your pipelines generate data that you want to share at scale, but to do so, you have to hand over to another team that will make it available via APIs, but it takes days, sometimes weeks to do so. If you're in this case, I have something to show you. I'm Arnaud, product manager at Talend, and we'll see together how you will be able to do that yourself in just a few clicks without any particular knowledge on APIs, thanks to this new feature we've added to Talend Data Inventory. So here I'm in front of a dataset called Customers. I can see its data quality indicators, the trust score, a sample, and here I have a tab that allows me to create an API to give access to it. What I have to do is to enter an entity name, so I'm going to call it Customers. That will be the name of the API. I have to select the primary key of the dataset so that consumers can retrieve records one by one. And because all APIs generated are protected, I have to add at least one consumer. So here I'm adding one. For each, I have the choice between basic authentication and API key. I'm going to use basic authentication for this one. Click add. I have one consumer. I click enable. And my API is already generated, made available on Talend Cloud or your own infrastructure. And I just have to copy the link and give it to the potential consumers with the credentials I've created for them. For example, let's use Talend API Tester to request this API. The first call fails because I'm not authenticated, so I have to use the credentials that have been given to me as a consumer. And here it works. I can query, for example, all the records of this dataset. The generated API is an OData API. And as such, it brings very rich vocabulary to query the data. Here I've requested all the records, but I could have requested one, but also have done field selection, paging, filtering, etc., etc. So I have a rich vocabulary to query the data. Another benefit of these OData APIs is that it's a standard that is supported widely in the industry. For example, Salesforce, to access external data sources, rely on OData. So this is typically the kind of tool you can use to achieve that. You could also use this tool with BI tools like Tableau or Power BI. And I'm going to also show you how I do it with Excel, because Excel is actually also an OData client, very easy to demonstrate. So here I'm selecting that I want to import data using OData. I enter the same URL that I've entered into API Tester previously. And while normally it should ask me to enter my credentials, it's not asking here because I've already done the test just before, but I can find my customer table that I can load here. Obviously, I could do more complex requests, but it's just for the sake of the example here. Sorry. Back to my API screen here. I want to show you that we also generate the OAS3 API definitions, so it's also convenient to consume from integration tools or development tools like mobile app development tools, web development tools, or even if you want to import this API into an API management solution, so it can be consumed at even bigger scale, you'll have to use this Open API spec definition here. One last thing, you have on the left here the ability to monitor the consumption activity. So here you can see the first call that have failed and the subsequent call that have succeeded. In my demonstration, you can also connect Prometheus engine to this service so that it shows you more detailed consumption details, for example, in a Grafana dashboard. So you have a finer grain view of what's happening. So here is in summary how you can easily share your data sets autonomously, thanks to data inventory. To learn more about this feature, contact your sales representative or click on the link in the description.